Let's bait some fishes.
Hello, I would like a bear fish license, please.
What?
Blue?
A license for my pet fish, Eric.
Some orange.
No, my name is Eric.
No, my fish's name is Eric. Eric Fish. He's an halibut.
What?
He is an halibut.
You've got a pet halibut?
Yes, I choose him out of thousands. I didn't like the others, they were all too flat.
You must be a loony.
I am not a loony! Why should I be tired with the epithet loony merely because I have a pet halibut? I have a tell that Sir Gerald Nabardo has a pet prawn called Simon. You wouldn't call him a loony. Furthermore, Dawn Palethorpe, the lady show jumper, had a clam called Stafford. After the late Chancellor, Alan Bullock has two pikes, both called Chris, and Marcel Proust had an adduct. So if you're calling the author of A la Recherche du Tom Perdu a loony, I shall have to ask you to step outside.
All right.